people share their videos with others, and please help my channel to, my little channel to grow and get bigger. Let's have a bright new, it's kind of a, I think it's a pink tablecloth, but it's hard to tell. I was using the white one. This is supposed to be pink, but it looks funny here, so I don't know. Today I'm going to have a nice breakfast, and then I'll talk a little bit about Les Miserables, which is a BBC series about the novel of the same name by Victor Hugo, the great French novelist. But anyway, maybe you don't care about any of that. Maybe you just like the eating part, okay? Well, I'm having Cheerios in this ginormous box here. Just plain, I think these are kind of the basic Cheerios. Okay. Don't have much room up here, so slide this over here a little bit, just like that. Just getting the light. Now it's in the light. This is such a ginormous box. Here, we'll put you over there. Okay. So, today we're going to have Cheerios for breakfast. Original, basic Cheerios. And it's going to be Celestial Herbal Tea. Caffeine free. Free. Did have a tough life. Sometimes we all have. Yeah, most of us. I let that kind of steep a while. I like eating. Eating Cheerios as a snack. Since I don't eat desserts, I quit that years ago. I mean, eating desserts every night. I still love them, and I have them sometimes. But it's kind of a good little sort of healthy snack, I guess. Just eating plain Cheerios or cereal. Could eat them watching TV if you want to. You know, studying, whatever. Whatever kind of cereal. Mom's teapot. Making another guest appearance, as it does every, just about every breakfast. A side of orange juice. And I had the some strawberries. I fixed three here. And Cheerios. I don't like to eat things together. I like to keep things separately. So I'm just going to eat these with my fingers. Or should I use a proper spoon? Should have had a fork with this, or just pick it up with my fingers. What the heck? We're among friends here. Hmm. making another video about peaches, I think it was. Just a little farmer's market, which is near where I live. Be a little bit gentle, you know. Our last strawberry. Fresh new bottle of milk. What did I check the date on here? Oh yeah, we're totally good. So we'll pour milk on here. He hasn't put hardly any milk on his cereal. If you watched other of my videos for breakfast, you will see that's totally true. I don't like soggy cereal. No quiero la soggy cereal. I don't like. Let's try this tea now. If I drank tea with my pinky, well, kind of hard to do. I don't think I can do that. This is really good. The pinky thing. Ladies that drink it that way. And I am no lady. I'm barely a gentleman. I mean, I try to be a gentleman. Besides drinking tea with your pinky, it kind of goes against my image of being an all-American macho. Tough guy, action hero type, super guy. I certainly want to cultivate that image. Besides, if you put a lot of milk on the cereal, it kind of dilutes that sort of crackling, crunchy sound, which is so great in ASMR. he says hi. Maybe I should have drunk more milk when I was younger, like Mama said too. I wouldn't be having, I wouldn't have this osteoporosis. I'd take shots for it. I'd take shots for it. Starting a year ago, twice a year. And I took pills for the calcium. Anyway, I won't talk about that. Too long, so just finished watching Les Miserables by the great French writer Victor Hugo. He was one of the greatest novelists of the 19th century. I mean, this was one of the greatest novels of the 19th century. Well, they just concluded a production by the BBC. Just filmed in northern France and I think part of Belgium, Les Miserables, and it made such an impression. The BBC does great stories. Remember, the first one I watched was War and Peace back about 1973 or so. Anyway, the hero of the novel, Jean Valjean, and he suffered so much in his life. He was a convict, a prisoner in the French prison system, and his protagonist was Javert. I guess the T is silent in French. You know, the French subscribers can tell me. Javert. He was a policeman who was always asking after Jean Valjean, because Valjean escaped from prison a couple of times. I believe he was on an island, and it was Javert's life work to try to capture him again. Fantine was a young girl. They worked for Valjean in his factory. When he escaped, he had a bunch of money, and he had a factory, and this little girl worked there, and she had a little baby, Cosette. And when she was young, she had to give up Cosette. And then later, Fantine became a woman of ill repute, and she got sick, She got more sick. Then she died. So Jean Valjean adopted Cosette and raised her. And the novel is about that. Cosette took a boyfriend, was sweet on a boy, Marius Pontmercy. And there's so much more to it. I saw it in five episodes, five or six episodes of an hour each. I think it's referred to as the 2018 or 17 production by the BBC, and I really recommend that. You know, I'd say read the book, but I didn't read it. Maybe I should. It's so much easier just to watch a video, watch a movie, a series. Well, this video is running a bit too long. I love this tea. Time, herbal tea, caffeine free. I appreciate you joining me for breakfast. Comment if you like. I answer all the comments. This is Trip, and bidding you the very best.